heard about it because there was a notice in the Bergen Record. It was done by ordinance. And the reason it was done by ordinance, I think, is it's harder to undo an ordinance than there's a resolution. So they figured they'd make it pretty permanent. I'd also like to recognize two other people who were included in that ordinance. Jerry Cardinelli is having a street named after him, and Joe Sarone is having a ball field, and I think we should recognize them also.
Great. Okay.
It was rather, you know, I'm old now, so I don't know about social platforms, but my daughter does. When she started working on this, and the word went out through Twitter, through Facebook, through Snapchat, through all of these things. That's how much I know. I started getting messages from people that I met in Hawaii 10 years ago, from a fraternity brother I haven't seen in 65 years, from people in Europe. It's kind of scary what these platforms do. I can see where Elon is having a problem. When I first got elected to the council, we used to meet in this room, but it only came up to about there. That wasn't here at all. This was Senate Block, the whole room was Senate Block. We met on folding tables that were there, and folding chairs, and if there was a group this big, you had to bring your own chair, or you had to stand. Things have improved vastly. I've been here 51 years. I still love the people, and I thank these people up here for this honor tonight because they put it together. I thank you dearly. And I love the town, I love you people, and you'll see me for another 51.